In this video, you'll learn how quick and easy it is to get started creating and editing interactive viewsheds. First, activate the Interactive Viewshed tool. To do so, click the Analysis tab and open the Exploratory Analysis Gallery. Choose Viewshed. The tool is now active, as you can see by my cursor and the Exploratory Analysis pane. I'm going to accept the default parameters and interactive placement creation method to place the viewshed. I will click on the scene to add a viewshed, and I'll click again to add one more. By default, the interactive viewshed tints the scene green for anything that it can see, magenta for anything that it cannot see, or yellow for anything that is seen by more than one viewshed. While working with the interactive viewsheds, I recommend using the keyboard shortcut C to navigate without the need to switch between the Explore tool and the Viewshed tool. To edit a viewshed, I can click on the observer to select it. With the in-scene handles, I can move the viewshed parallel to the ground or up and down. I can rotate the viewshed. I can increase or decrease its view range, and I can adjust its view angles. So there you have it. That's how easy it is to create and modify an interactive viewshed.